Okay, I'm back. This time I'm using sweet effects instead of FXAA. So, people voted on this choice. So I'm going to be using it. So let's start off on the galaxy map. We're going to head to Omega. Gonna finish stuff off. Let's take Garus and Zaid. So I seem to run out of ammo quickly. Okay.
The plague has been completely eradicated, Shepard. I have also run searches for reports on Archangel. The various mercenary groups appear to believe that he is dead.
Works for me.
Come on, let me in. Ari's expecting me.
Annoyed. Watch out, Brown. Wanna give Ari that thing we found while doing an Archangel?
I heard my old friend Patriarch died. Went out in a blaze of glory. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
He didn't live like a Krogan.
I couldn't stand by and watch you coddle him like a pet. He was better than that.
He was. No one has challenged me the way he did centuries ago. Perhaps it is better this way. Do you need something else?
Take a look at this datapad.
This datapad was on one of the mercs that was after Archangel. They were coming for you next.
Let me see. Interesting. Would someone like to tell me how this information slipped the net?
I'll look into it.
You've done a lot for me, Shepard. Let me return the favor. We're sending your coordinates to a cache on an uncharted world. You want it? It's yours.
Much appreciated.
We can use any help we can get.
Whatever you find is yours to deal with.
Goodbye.
Thanks. Maybe I'll come back later.
Why don't you find a nice girl to keep you warm in the meantime? You look like you need to do something.
Oh no, they got locked behind.
Come on, let me in.
Have a look around at the shops.
Whether there are survivors, the council offered its sympathy but regretted that it could not become involved in a purely human matter. Explorer ships have reported seeing vessels of an unknown name, but whose silhouette strongly resembles ancient wreck profiles. A few ships sighted have been small. Rumors of intelligence leaks. The colony of Mendoza. Boudoir has won the right to use Commander Shepard's likeness on its colonial seal. The Commander's family was killed in a slaver attack, but Shepard has maintained ties to the colony.
Okay.
Commander Shepard, he uncovered Saren's plan, defeated the Geth army, and died in the final days of the fight. Or did he? Witnesses report seeing him alive on Omega. An independent inquiry has dismissed claims by one Corporal Tombs about a shadowy organization known as Cerberus. A disturbed Tombs says Cerberus held him prisoner for years, but investigators found insufficient evidence to validate
him. End! End is not!
2 years after a Geth attack nearly destroyed it,
let's get out of here. Get cold. Still say the advert. Okay. Now that we're finally finished on Omega, we shall explore the areas around it. Oh boy. Go to Patala. Get away. Yeah, moderate.
Probe away. Launching probe. In research projects, Element Zero is used for bioamp and omni-tool upgrades, which allow squad members who have biotic and tech powers to be much more effective.
Yeah.
Probe launched. Probe.
Sweet spot.
Probe away. Probe away.
The jackpot.
Probe launched. Launching probe.
Damn.
Probe launched. Probe away.
Well, you sucked that planet dry. Should right click out. Probes.
Probe launched.
That's the light travel. This is where I'm planet here. And it is rich.
Probe away.
Robin planets are so fun.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe.
Okay. 100% done. Let's go here. Free planets. More richness.
Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched.
Ding, ding, ding.
Probe launched. Away.
Iridium found.
Launching probe.
Probing, probing.
Probe
doing
launched.
Lots of probing. That'll do. Let's see. Oh, one. Ugh. The rich one. That was my last probe. Oh well. There's only 100 other planets we can scan.
We have used.
just half our fuel.
Oh my goodness. Bonk. Really? It's off the charts! Leave good. We'll just do rich ones.
I have detected an anomaly.
Negative auto process interrupted at parse point ACO655321. Status of system operator is not known. General distress. Beacon auto.
Launching probe. Scans have found something.
Transmit matching Cerberus encryption. To cover operate. Eclipse code. We best go land. Fuck you. Path landing. Well, this is a Cerberus one, so let's hit the Cerberus squadron. I thought I killed him. That sucks. I thought he was dead. Clearly. Botched that one up quick. Spend 1 week away from Mass Effect 2 and I get crap.
Get over here.
Oh man. Headshot.
Brace yourself.
Have a nice trip. Sloppy on doing that. Quick save. So, Corporal Giro, I think that's what CPL is. So first Adrian, Tyrone Rawlings. Oh, the interrogate was CPL Giro. Eclipse targeted Agent Rawlings some time ago. We know Rawlings is connected to the encrypted data we acquired. The data could conclusively prove Cerberus' involvement in Rekkonite experiments. We believe Rawlings possesses a cipher that could be used to decrypt the data. Without his cipher, the data could take years for Eclipse to decode. Agent Rawlings proved difficult to capture, having insinuated himself on a ship bound for the Attican Traverse. He had won over the loyalty of the ship's crew, who believed him to be a human dignitary on a mission of discovery. Our own agents managed to disable the ship and hobble its defences long enough to extract Agent Rawlings. We lost a lot of men to obtain this asset. This data better be worth the expense. Interrogation has failed. Despite some of our most advanced interrogation techniques, Agent Rawlings managed to evade our questions. When we applied more invasive methods, he proved resistance to those as well. Eventually, Agent Rawlings' resistance caused tempers to flare. We consider it unfortunate that, well, he's pretty much dead. We have been working to decipher the encryption now. As long as we control this data, it may exist and remains palpable. Okay. Bingo. Oh,
would have let me take cover.
Going to ground.
Oops.
Positioning.
Drone stunned me.
One hit!